All right, here we go. We are playing Lego Worlds. Lego Worlds, rated E for everyone. All right, and we have here players. 1 to 2 players, Xbox One, co-op, 2 players. Connect voice, optional. And Xbox Live, 2 players, co-op, 2 players. See how these magicians of the brick. So, and that's that. I also have some information to read to you about the game. You can explore a galaxy of diverse worlds made entirely from Lego bricks. Discover, create, and collect fun minifigures, vehicle, characters, and more. Create your own worlds with powerful building tools. So watch and get a nice preview of Lego Worlds and see if your kid will like it. Or maybe you just might like it. I like Legos. I love Legos. I'm an older guy, but I love Legos. And here we go. The password, which you guys don't know. It's secret. And we are loading. Alright. What's taking it so long? This is pretty cool. Taming wild horses, filling oceans. You have an astronaut inside a ship. Pug Z. And if you look at the little pixelated, it's supposed to show him breaking it, coming into the atmosphere. It's pretty cool how they show it. That's so funny. Now, where is he now? He is on Candy World. Look at that. Candy World. And he has his handy little gun, ray gun, to which he kind of grabs images, objects, and stuff like that. And he, I think that's actually an ocean. That's like an ocean or something. I think it's supposed to be like maybe whipped cream. Whipped cream filling of an ocean, or candy cane? No, I don't think it's candy. I think the trees are candy canes, or milk, or strawberry milk. How about that? That's pretty cool. Now he's actually building something. I think you have to collect a lot of different species, animals, trees, and stuff. With that, the trees look really cool. Look at that. They look like candy canes. Not candy canes. They look like cotton candies. Makes you just want to eat the trees.
New discovery type unlocked.
New discovery type vehicles. Wheelbarrow. That's their discovery. He's like, what? What?
The trees look so good that they look like cotton candy, and I'm getting hungry now. Cause like blue, pink. Ooh, that's a cool astronaut.
Yeah, it does.
Ooh, that's a popsicle. I wonder what the sea is. Like, is it like probably like
sweet tower. That's a sweet tower. Oh look, they're like lollipops.
It's like sweetness.
A sweet tower to candy. Where do all these people come from? They're on a world that's made out of candy, and they're just a bunch of people. All they do is eat candy. I'm surprised they even have teeth. Is there food? Are those look macaroons or something like that? Are those supposed to be macaroons? Macaroons? That is so funny. Oh, look, he's climbing. Oh, wow, he's climbing like Spider-Man in the gingerbread house or whatever.
I'm actually surprised.
Filled with macaroons.
I'm actually surprised they're alive of eating all that candy. They could get sick, probably.
Yeah.
That's probably how they stay alive. Eating all that candy. Sleeping on a macaroon bed.
That is funny.
The water's pink, but then underneath it's not.
That's strawberry milk. I wonder what's underneath. If strawberries on top. Cookies? Chocolate chip cookies or something? Sweet Tower 3! I think you have to collect all the towers. Look at that. A rose. Red flower. It's a red flower. It's not a rose. Okay. Awesome. Oops, look like he missed a step.
The build tool. This is the build tool,
I like the voice,
giving you
so
ultimate
like cool.
control over the fundamental build building blocks of the universe.
That is cool.
You can increase your collection of bricks by capturing those pesky troublemakers.
Oh.
Be creative. Make something amazing. No! Make something amazing!
Amazing! Even more amazing! No! The voice
building
is funny.
Building one brick at a time. The old-fashioned way. Now you can make exactly what you want to, in every detail.
That's so cool how he's building.
Oh, that's cool. So you can build something. So build something awesome. Build something big. That's what they want. That's what he mentioned. So let's see what we can build. Let's try to build something amazing. Something awesome. Something big. Why don't you build like a castle?
Maybe he could build himself.
Look, you got doors.
We'll be right back.
different kinds of bricks as you explore new Lego worlds.
Thank you.
the paint tool. Select the paint tool to change the color of anything in your world. Just choose a color and slap it all over the place. Go crazy! Well, if you want to. Or just paint one brick at a time. Make your world a brighter place. And notice that changing a brick's color can sometimes change its characteristics. Paint it black, paint it pink, paint it lava. Houses standing all alone are a sorry sight. There should be at least one more to keep it company. You can adjust the finer details of your model here. Add bricks, remove bricks, or just leave it as it is, if you're happy with it. Name it, frame it, save it for later. Now, don't forget, the Discovery tool can place anything from your collection, including any models that you've saved. Huh? Copying isn't cheating. It's just saving time. It's a shame when something looks that plain. It really could do with a splash of color. It can be tricky to decide when there are so many colors and materials to choose from. But choose you must. Explorer Builder. Another challenge overcome and a just reward. 10 gold bricks. This will power up the rocket and give it enough energy to reach an unlimited number of new worlds. Get back to the rocket if you're ready for adventure. Gives you access to all of the tools in one useful bar. Great for advanced players. You can switch between any tool without having to open the game wheel. Free build provides you.
Alright, here we go. We're going to another world now. And we're breaking through the atmosphere. We're burning through. We're landing safely. Bam, here we go. What planet is this? Wait a minute, I think we've been on that planet before. That's the other planet. What planet is that called? It's supposed to say when you land it. Yes, I've been to that planet. I've been to that planet. Oh, wow, cool. We're on a lava planet. Hot, hot, that's hot. That's pretty hot, huh? He burned his Lego feet. If I was you, I would try to build something there so he could walk across, maybe. throw like a... There you go, there you go. You're fine, you're good. Okay. Alright, what are you doing? You're done. I think you're done now. You're done. Hello. You can walk, right? Okay, great. Move. Uh-huh. Wow. What's the... Oh, now you know that you're not going to be able to go in there, so what's the point? Oh. That looks like a very dark and eerie... Wow, look at that. Is that a caveman? That's a cave woman. What a cave woman. She grabbed the bone and put it in her head. Awesome. Do it. You just grabbed the cave woman.
Order to get them, you have to scan them instead of wasting all your
coins. Oh, spider! You have to use the ray gun to grab the species. Genius.
I know, but he's killing it.
Don't kill it. You have to grab the species. Oh, okay.
I love it.
Okay, you have to follow the map. That's what the map is there for.
Well, the map isn't extreme. He's actually. Don't fall off the edge.
You can actually go off the edge if you fall.
Yes, and then I did that twice with a bow. It's flying in style, but with a bow, guys.
So that's how Earth looked.
Back in the caveman style.
Thousands of years ago. A caveman. So that's how Earth looked during the prehistoric. Oh, wow, look at that. Is that a monument?
Oh my gosh, his eyeball's moving.
His eyeball.
I see it.
You just took his eyeball.
No, I just discovered an eyeball.
That's so scary. You just discovered an eyeball.
I could do something really funny.
Okay, but what's the point if you're, you have to remember, complete the... Building a block on a statue. No sense. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, let's see then. Oh wow, that's amazing. What did you do?
It's coughing.
Okay.
I just do not know how to make it bigger. So
again, you're doing nothing. Again, what is that doing?
This makes it cooler. It's just funny. Imagine if you scanned its eye.
You have to try to find the actual yellow Legos in order to complete.
Oh, golden bricks, not yellow.
Golden bricks. There you go.
Not yellow Legos.
Golden bricks. Yeah, but they're yeah. What color do they look?
Yellow.
Yellow. Thank you. It does have a shine, so it could be gold, but it does look yellow.
It's gold. Wow. Your barrel is consistent.
So you have a lot of objects.
Oh, look! Objects. He has an eye there.
Now, where are the other bricks? You have to find the other bricks. You have to complete 10. You need 5 more. Don't spawn. Go, Piggy, go, Piggy! Yeah. Go, Piggy, go! Look at Charlotte move, Charlotte Webb. Look at Charlotte Webb move. Whoa. That's it. Put it inside the...
You can burn the pork.
Put it inside the lava, make pork chops. Let's see if it cooks. Oh, he just melted.
He's dead.
He just melted. Like, did it turn into pork chops?
No.
Hey,
but well, now I'm gonna go. Burned and turned into pork chops. How about ham? Can we make some ham? Why?
There, we'll let you know.